Can you not? You're so embarrassing.
Oh my god.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back. Today I'm joined with Annabelle. And we did a drunk get ready with us.
And we're not going anywhere.
No, we're going to bed. We hope you enjoyed this video.
It's great. Hope you like our makeup looks. I honestly couldn't see the whole time, but that's fine.
That's fine.
Yeah, that's cute.
You do what you do.
Yeah.
I did a pink number. It's not my greatest look, but what we're working with today.
I did my go-to just festival look. I wore this to Groovin last year, so kind of just copied it.
If you like this video,
oh, sorry. Give it a like.
If you like this video, give it a like. Enjoy.
Enjoy.
Welcome.
Cheers, do this.
We've already got our drinks. We've got our vodka lime soda.
But this is like, what, the third, fourth?
It's like, yeah, we've had a few.
Hot shots, so like. Ah, oh, shit.
Ah, shit.
I'm embarrassing. Alrighty then. So I'm just going to put
micellar on my face. We're using the Garnier micellar cleansing. Whatever, I don't know. I didn't give a fuck. Tell us how you've been during this year, Annabelle.
Yeah. So Melbourne, I'll be honest, it's been shit. Straight up. Yeah, look, let's be honest, I haven't done anything. At all. So yeah, that's great. Besides my nursing. Yeah, I'm a nurse, by the way.
Tell us what you've been up to. I have been really busy.
Really?
Doing lots of shopping.
Love that.
Spending my JobKeeper to keep the economy going.
Oh, so that's ScoMo providing the goods. Love that. So I'm just going for a full face of wow.
So today I'm using the shade Light 2. It is Mont Blanc in the Formula Sheer Glow.
What are you using?
Come on, Binti, get it together.
So, I don't know what shade this is.
It is medium beige, 25.
Sorry, I just can't read it. Okay, anyway, so I don't think they care what I use, as long as you show them what you use. What do they want
to know? It's a collaboration.
Oh yeah, true.
Ah, shit.
I'm just going straight in with this foundation. I honestly have not done makeup in like, I kid you not, probably 5 months.
The last time I did makeup was probably last weekend because I do a photo shoot for Instagram like every weekend. And then I take photos and then a lot of the time it doesn't end up anywhere. Just on my phone.
You're a comedian.
I'm a comedian, I know. So yeah, lockdown's been interesting. Look, mental health has not been 100%, but no one's has, so.
No, absolutely no one.
I'm so white. I'm not even supposed to be white. I'm a person of colour.
Yeah, but like, it's the light, mate.
So, introduce yourself, Annabelle. You've been on this channel before.
I have.
A while ago. Back probably in 2017 and 2018.
I was going to say 2019 too for your birthday, but that's okay. You summer one,
oh,
mate.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't, and I'll never forget that.
Thank you, Bindi.
Yeah, no, I was on it last year. I've been on this channel a few times.
Yes, I mean, we basically have a whole video dedicated to you, so.
Wow. What was I gonna say? Yeah, so Maddie and I mean, you probably all know, but we went to New Zealand 2 years ago.
Tell us how we know each other and how our stories are connected.
You can tell that.
You can tell.
I've known Maddie since I was born.
Yeah.
Before I was born. Before we were born.
Yeah. Yeah. Families are family friends. And
yeah, so my auntie. Yes. Yeah. My auntie and my cousins were good friends with your
auntie and cousins.
And we kind of only worked that out
when we went on our trip in 2017.
Yeah, like two years ago.
Babe, it was 2017.
Like 3 years ago. Oh, back in May. I don't know. That's actually so crazy though. And now we're technically cousins.
Pretty much, yeah.
Pretty much cousins.
People will never believe us, but we're like, no, like, literally, we are.
I can't remember the bracelet.
Here.
Oh, it's here.
I was like eight.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, no, so I got
that
wrong.
Went to my house when I was eight and I didn't even know it. I got given this bracelet from my auntie and uncle, and it got sent to your
house,
and then your dad came and dropped it off.
That's right, because we're so young.
Yeah.
But basically, we had met years ago when we were like really young, and then we went to high school together, so like year seven.
Yeah, and we were the same connect.
And we had a few classes together during high school.
Like basically every single one.
Yeah, literally. And here we are.
Here we are. That's the story.
That's our story. It's unique.
Quite unique, and no one can break that bond.
No.
We were partners in outdoor education.
Yes.
And we camped together. We poo outside in the bushes together. We peed outside in the bushes together.
Oh my God, that was fun. That was a lull.
We were cold together.
Oh my God. So we went on like, we did vet outdoor recreation together. And we had like all these camps. So we had bushwalking, surf life saving. Mm.
And that's the only ones I did.
That's right, because then you moved away.
Yeah.
And then she came back. Long story. Yeah. But we had like all these camps and that was so much fun. There was like 25 of us in the class and they were just like the best ever.
Great memory classes.
To be honest, I would so do that again.
100%. Different people though, I feel like. Some.
Oh, 100%. Some.
Not everyone, obviously. But
not gonna say anything, but yeah. It would be nice to do it again.
I would love to do it again.
It was just, we like did them all in Victoria, so within our state. And then we like did surf life saving afterwards. So like after the camp, we did this course.
Yeah, we continued.
Went down there. That was fun.
My concealer is the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in the shade Light 25 Creme Beauty.
Love that.
I'm just putting some purple on my lips because I'm...
They're dry.
It's fook.
So, Maddie, I've got a question for you.
Go.
What's your go-to alcoholic drink?
Wake up inside. I'm a very basic bitch. A vodka lime soda.
Love that.
What about you?
Shots. Straight to the...
Okay, like,
I may as well just...
Skull a bottle.
Skull a straight bottle of vodka. No. I always go for a cruiser.
Raspberry cruiser.
So this is what Maddie's using on her face. I don't know if you guys can see it. She's only held it up there for like 13 hours.
It's the Laura Mercier translucent powder. Look.
Yeah, or probably like provincial.
I've seen it.
Persa.
The provincials.
Yeah, it's cute as.
On Smith Street.
You know, fingers crossed. Who knows what will happen?
I'm going in with my hair bronzer.
Oh, same. We can work around that.
Mm. Love that.
Yeah, you've had a tight chest today.
I have had a tight chest today.
I'm working today.
Oh, yes.
So I'm working 9 to 3 at my cafe tomorrow. I don't know how I'll get up because at this rate I'm...
At this rate you're staying over.
At this rate I'm passing out any second. I cannot see. My eyes, is it just me?
I think you've had it, Bindi.
I think I have. I went for a run. Oh, what was that? This is what my sister bought me.
Wow.
That's me, but that's fine. It's quite pretty. Comment if you know anyone that's a bitch.
They're like Maddie and Annabelle. I've got a lot of haters, so I think we're going to get quite a few dislikes.
No, you don't. Who? Oh, let's not. Oh, okay, yeah. Well, they can go fuck themselves.
They literally can. They can go.
Wow, that was a lot.
That's not going in.
We know that they would know.
Oh, yeah.
remember a little bit.
Touch my body.
So it's like cute but basic. So I am using this pink shade here. It'll look at my nails, that's foul. So this pink shade first, outer corner. So that's where we're going in. Where's my mirror? Yeah, so I wore this to Groovin. Groovin was fun. We missed it this year, but that's okay.
Never been.
Oh, you'd love it.
I just don't like a lot of music that everyone else likes.
Like you liked, what's her name?
Yeah, but that was just the vibe.
Yeah, but
I listen to different music. Oh, sorry.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I get ya. Yeah, well, maybe you wouldn't like it then.
Mm. I like, I'd rather go to
a concert. I'm gonna be honest right now. I cannot do this straight because I'm half like drunk.
Paralytic.
I can't see. This is just not working. But I'm gonna do
blend,
it.
Blend.
I'm gonna do it, and we're gonna see the finishing product. So bear
blend
with me.
Is our friend.
If it looks shit, I apologize. And by the way, it's not just on the outer corner, I lied.
It's just the full lid.
Oh my god, I really want the nail salons to open up.
I can't wait to get my eyebrows done.
And my, yep, and that. I'm dying.
I need to get my eyebrows done.
2020 is just hard.
2020 can go and, leave.
I don't know.
I'm dying. Cute.
This is not the palette I used. I just realised. Oh my god, this is turning shit. Oh well, it'll be fine.
No, you splend.
Oh yeah, so sorry. I'm using the orange shade now, so go look it up yourself. I'm kidding. So it's just the only orange one on the palette.
That one there.
No, Maddie, down.
That one there.
Yeah,
that beautiful. Looks yellow on camera.
Oh, well, it's not yellow. What? Oh my god. Honestly, so good.
What have you had
the other side? So I get Brazilian and underarm.
Same.
But I haven't done legs.
Legs are good.
But I should. I probably will. Hot ass,
brother.
She's got asthma. I do too, but just not as bad right now. Actually, you know what? My asthma has been so good.
That's good.
Recently. I mean, I don't mean to rub it in.
I think I don't mean to be a bitch, but mine's so much better than yours.
Oh, God. So I just have a dot on my face. I don't know where that came from.
Oh, cute.
That's great. None of that, Lance.
Those go so quickly.
Yeah, they do. Stila!
Yeah.
These are great, but low-key not. They don't last at all.
Ah, shit. I'm gonna go in with the... It's Morphe Talking Flirty 18F Artistry Palette. And I'm gonna go in with this light pink shade here all over my lid first. Should have done my eyes first, too.
That's what I was thinking.
Sorry. It's got to that time of the night where
I'm
so tired.
I'm not tired. I just can't see. Oh my god, I actually need new makeup.
I got all okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm fine. Oh no, I was trying to look. I'm fine, don't worry.
I got all new makeup before Corona happened.
That's great.
And I used it because it was my birthday and then...
Never again.
Yeah. So it's probably all going to expire, but that's okay.
Yeah, well, half of mine's probably expired. No, kidding. I just don't wear it that often. Honestly.
I have to wear it every day.
Yeah, you do. That's kind of...
It's kind of shit.
That's lame.
To be honest. Ah.
Maddie, what's your favourite song?
My favourite song. What era do you want? What decade?
Now. 2015 to 2020. Don't ask me because I don't know. Mine.
I don't know. Trash.
Okay, favourite artist. Oh, I think we all know that.
Stop! Annabelle, who is your favourite singer?
Ariana Grande.
Oh my
but
God.
I hate to say it, and like you're probably even gonna be shocked, but recently I'm just like, I'm not listening to her at all. I probably haven't listened to her in like 4 months. No, like 3 months.
That's fair enough.
Because I think I've worn her, worn it out.
I mean, I go through stages with Harry as well. Are you a summer or winter?
Winter. I mean, summer.
Yeah.
Summer. 100%. I hate winter.
It's summer, right? Anything can happen.
Everything changes. What was that?
Pure trash, that's what that was.
Pure trash.
I'd like to apologize to all my viewers out there. That was horrendous.
I'm telling you, I've gotten to that point.
I literally look like a ghost. I'm Casper the ghost.
She's a bitch.
She's a nasty, smelly,
right.
Fishy hoe.
Who else do you do these videos with, huh? Huh?
What's happening?
Is the truth coming out?
Truth coming out.
I knew there was someone else. I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding.
Honestly.
We're just talking shit.
I love that.
That's fine. Do you want a bit of... So judge all you want if it's shit, but...
But I don't give a fuck.
I'd like to see you do it with me. Oh, with alcohol. In your system. Alcohol in your system, mate.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, right, yeah. You're looking at me like I'm speaking gibberish.
And you are. I think it's a Portuguese song.
Spoken in English. If you could travel anywhere right now, like right now, by the way, that's like...
Shit. Yeah, I know.
No, not shit, as in it's falling
down. I know, yeah.
Oh God, where would you travel to?
I feel like...
Like anywhere. I know where I'd go.
Spain.
Really?
Yeah, I really want to go to Spain.
Are you taking the piss?
No.
No, actually, I would have never guessed that.
Yeah, Barcelona.
Spain?
Yeah.
Wow.
Portugal.
I mean, I'd love to go there too, but...
Portugal, Spain, anywhere. I honestly couldn't give a fuck. Anywhere.
I'd want to go to the... Oh my God, don't say that. I was going to say Maldives.
Bora Bora.
You were so close. I nearly died. I was like, she did not just say that.
She did not just say that.
Oh my God, I actually would have never guessed Spain though. And I feel bad. Like, I'd love to go there. No, but honestly, if you were to ask me,
yeah,
Belle, where would I go? I'd be like, fuck Paris. Wait, do you have glitter on? I don't know.
I'm full glittering out.
No, but like here... Is what
yeah,
I mean.
Do whatever.
No, it'll go all over your carpet.
I don't care.
Hello, Gaspar.
Guarantee I blow your mind.
I looked in the mirror and I was like, oh my God, like, it somehow looks okay.
It looks good.
I don't know if I like lip gloss or lipstick better. I think I like lip gloss.
I love lip gloss.
This is some glue from Mecca. Ooh. And it's so good, but it's like $30 or $40.
What?
It was a bit of a rip-off, but it has lasted. It's so good, like the what's name? Glitter.
Festival.
Yeah, it lasts. Oh, is that setting spray?
Yeah.
So yeah. Okay, a little bit. Oh, that's so nice. It smells so nice.
I don't know if I like it. It's very sweet.
I'm a savage. I'm a savage.
Ooh, I'm a savage. Ice water. Not right now.
My eyes, whoa. You should say the difference.
Big difference.
Holy shit. Wow.
I have a lot of blonde lashes and eyebrows.
I was gonna say, that is like, wow. Yeah, well, that was like the proper time I've done makeup in God knows how long.
Well, it's really good though.
Well,
I'm never experimental with my colours.
I get too scared because, like, I just don't know what to do.
Just do like a brown.
Yeah, like
a nude.
What's it called? The dark ones? What's the dark eyeshadow called? The look. Yes, that. I love that.
Hey guys. Gloss on the lips.
Hey guys. Love that. Love that.
For us. Bye everyone.
Give it a like.
If you like this video, give it a like.